than living as ugly as you.
We need a bunch of uranium-235 from the nuclear power plant. Chances are Blonsky knows we're coming. Thankfully, you know your way around fissionable material. Locate two fuel rods from inside the reactor and bring them safely here.
You want fries with that?
Very funny.
Dr. Banner, looking for a couple of fuel rods?
I want you to know I mean nothing against you personally. If circumstances had been different, who knows?
I'm sorry, Banner. I don't have a choice. Neither of us do. You poor, pineapple brute. I'm different than all your other folks. All your power means nothing to me. I'm over here. Heads up.
Engaging rocket thrusters or something.
Listen
Banner. You don't understand. I had no choice. It's Blonsky. He put some kind of tracking device in my head. I'm never safe.
Target acquired, sir. We're locked on.
You have your orders, Captain.
Roger that.
Mission directive is just a front. You don't know what he's keeping in there. But I do. No.
What's happening to me?
My darling boy, my Bruce. Don't be afraid. Scientists aren't supposed to fear evolution.
Yeah!